Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to create an on-touch listener for a button in Sketchware. Let's start. Here I have a linear one. And inside this I have added this linear 2 which contains a text view. And here I have a button. Now here in this video I will show you how to make this text view shows that button is touched or not touched on button touch. So for this I will create an on touch listener for the button in onCreate. So let's start. In onCreate, add this add source directly block, and inside this block first write the ID of the button, which is button1 dot set on touch listener. In brackets write new view dot on touch listener. After this start a curly bracket, and now inside this let's first close this curly bracket, then close normal bracket and put a semicolon. Now inside this write at override, public boolean on touch, and in brackets write view v comma motion event. Now close this bracket and open a curly bracket. In next line close this curly bracket, and inside this first define or get the motion event by writing int ev equal to event dot get action. After this in next line write switch, and in brackets write this int ev and open a curly bracket. In next line close this curly bracket, and inside this now write case motion event dot action down and colon. After this write break and a semicolon. Next line write case motion event dot action up, then put a semicolon, and in next line write break. After this on closing the switch, since this motion event or this on touch event is a boolean, after closing the switch write return true, because a boolean must return a value. So here we have to write return true. Now whatever you want to do on motion event action down, write it down here. Action down means whenever, or the first instance when we touch the button, and motion event action up is the instance when we release the button. So suppose on action down, want to set the text of text view or do something else. So for this, we will add more add source directly block. Now copy this or cut this last part and paste it in this last add source directly block and cut this second part. And paste it in this second add source directly block. Now whatever you want to do on action down, you have to put the blocks here. So suppose I want to set the text of text view 1, then I will use this block text view 1 set text. Button touched. And case motion event action up. I can write button released. Now let's check this. So here in this app, when I touch the button, it shows touched, and then when I release it, shows released. Now here I am touching it, it is showing button touched, and as soon as I released it, it shows button released. So I hope this was useful for you. Thank you very much for watching this video.